Here we are. Ooh, oh, that's cool. Right. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to a stream of The Evil Within 2. Starting now. I guess it's a good thing that I'm still playing this game in spooky season. Cause it's definitely spooky. Definitely appropriate for the time of year. When did I start playing Evil Within 1? I know it took me a while to get through that one, but that was obviously several months ago. But yeah. I'm glad that I'm at least getting at least one spooky game in for October. Anyway, what the heck were we doing? Right, I was still looking for O'Neill because I didn't actually do that. I ended up getting sidetracked with side quests and also a scary ghost lady, which tends to happen a lot in this game. Right, but I think now it's actually time for plot. Although, wait, didn't I have a bunch of... Oh yeah, I have a ton of green gel and weapon parts and stuff that I did not get a chance to use. Because I was like, I'm actually going to stop and then we're going to do all the upgrading stuff next time. So, that's what I'm doing. So, let's start by upgrading! I'm okay on bullets for now. Man, yeah, I have like a lot of components for stuff. Let's make a shock bolt, why not? And let's also make a freeze bolt, why not? One more freeze bolt, one more freeze bolt. Let's make some more handgun bullets. 30 is a good number. Alright, what else have I got? Got a lot of weapon parts, and I have a high-grade weapon part, so I can unlock something. If I am so inclined. Right, I have the sawed-off shotgun now, and a revolver. Pretty sweet. I think I wanted to just fully upgrade my shotgun, although I don't have enough for firepower yet. Ooh, that needs a lot of weapon parts, holy crap. Ammo capacity, could get that. Or I have the double-barreled, not the sawed-off. I have the sawed-off, but I just got the double-barreled. Right, because the ammo capacity upgrades don't apply to the double-barreled, which is pretty funny, but makes sense. I kind of want to hold off on that for that firepower upgrade. That's really tempting. I would love to just max out my shotgun's firepower. That'd be great. What about the handgun? I still don't have enough for that either. But I like the idea of at least unlocking the option. Or the Warden crossbow. I mean, I really don't use the Warden crossbow very often. It's really just going to be the handgun or the shotgun. And I've already unlocked the shotgun's max, so you know what? Yeah. Let's just unlock the level 3 for the handgun. Since I have the weapon part for it, let's use it. I like the idea of upgrading the critical rate for the handgun as well, which I don't quite have enough for. And I definitely don't have enough for the firepower. What I could do is ammo capacity for both the handgun and the shotgun. That actually, I like that idea because the shotgun definitely needs the clip capacity. Yeah, let's do that. Let's max that shit out. And then, yeah, why not? Sure. Okay. Got myself a lot of green gel, which is great because most of the upgrades that I
Detective
really want
Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
cost a lot. I don't have any more keys. No, I do not. Is there anything here that I haven't picked up? I don't think so. Right. Yeah, there was like sniper rifle bullets there, but because I picked them up because I got a pouch. The only reason I couldn't pick them up was that I couldn't carry them, and then I got a pouch, which let me carry more, so I just grabbed them anyway. So, what do I want? That is always the question. I love stamina gauge maximum. That would be very useful. Stamina recovery speed would also be very useful. Didn't I specifically unlock that with red gels just so that I could get that one? I think I did, didn't I? Oh, maybe not. Oh no, I didn't, because it would show that if I had. Right, vitality. Life gauge maximum would also be very nice. And I have enough for it. Prowler too. I have to get Prowler if I want Predator. And I do want Predator. Oh, these are all really good. Feel like I don't really want that one. I don't know why I don't want that one. There's no reason not to get it. But, like, if I have to choose, and I do have to choose, this stuff, I don't really care about the combat skills that much. Really want defiance because I feel like if I'm gonna die, I'm just gonna die. There's kind of no point in like remaining alive with a small. Well, I guess there kind of is remaining alive with a small amount of health. I feel like that just kind of screws me over. It puts me in a situation where I'm just gonna die anyway. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do is let's aim for this. I feel like this is gonna be the most interesting one. So let's start with that. We'll get move faster while crouched, which I like, and then we'll unlock that upgrade path. And then I don't have enough for that. So we'll save up for the rest. Yeah, I don't quite have enough for... Ooh, reflexes too will be a good thing to get too. I do enjoy automatic dodges. Yeah, stamina recovery speed. I probably should have gotten that one, honestly. Eh. It's fine. Okay. Well, and we'll save the rest for another upgrade later. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Yeah, I like the idea of just making it easier for myself to be stealthy, because I'm so bad at it, and it feels really good when I don't suck. As you saw with my wonderful, like, streak of, like, 4 stealth kills in a row the previous stream, I'm still very happy about that. Okay. Let's move on. Right, we are... Oh. Ew. Oh, right, okay. Yeah, I forgot where I was. We're in... Yeah, okay. We're in the restricted area. Which is where we are following Yukiko. Oh, no, no, that's right. Because I backtracked. I backtracked to the save point because I was over here and I was running around doing all this nonsense. Okay, okay. Yeah, because I just finished all that. Killed a bunch of enemies there. Dealt with the ghost lady. And now we're going to move on from here. I just got the chip, the brain chip from the union guy, and opened up the door somewhere. Is this it? I think this might be it. Yeah, I think this is the door I just opened. Or maybe I'm just retreading previously visited areas, but either way, I'll get my bearings somehow or another. Okay, yeah, this looks right. I don't think I've been here before.
Oh, voices.
Hey. Shit. Oh shit. I gotta actually fight one of these guys now.
Go!
Liam!
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back!
Oh hell. Why do I have to do this? Ew.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
Ew.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now.
Oh, hell.
I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Oh boy. I hate it. Ow.
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
How? Oh, what the? Hey! Oh, like this? Ugh, fuck you. Oh, I forgot what the fucking sprint button was. I stealth kill him or stealth stab him.
He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me.
Hello. Oh, there we go.
I'm weak. I won't come down easy.
Oh shit, I knew it.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him.
Oh, I can't. Ah, all right. Ow. Oh god. Wow.
A sacrifice.
Oh, okay. Alright. That was weird that it didn't kill me immediately. Well, interesting. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. That's probably what I'm going to end up having to do. Also, what I should probably do is have my freeze bolts ready. All right, okay. There we go. I don't know if that'll make a difference, but it might. Ew. Oh, it's one of those ew. Ugh, gross. With those crawly guys. What's that? Handgun bullets, I'll take it. Okay, and that's just more shotgun. Okay then. I guess let's do the thing. Hey, yo, we're solo.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just
okay. We saw that already.
It's getting too hot in here. You must have got to put the flames out.
Ow.
Theodore. I told him.
No thanks. Rather not.
You think you're too good to fight me?
Oh, hey. Not great. Come here. Ah. Oh, what? How did I die so fast? Ugh, bullshit. Well, my knight is, very hot, as you can see. Getting burned alive a lot. Toasty, indeed. Toasty! I wonder if I can... reactivate the checkpoint anywhere. Or does it just save, like... Yeah, I think it's not really gonna let me... re-checkpoint. Welp, let's just keep trying. Maybe be a little quicker to use my syringes too. That's what I probably should have done is made another syringe back at the workbench. I could actually make one now. I can just field craft. I haven't been doing it because it reuses more resources, but I have a lot of resources. It probably won't be that much of a problem if I do. In fact, let's see. Oh, it only takes three. Big deal. I have 10 times that many. It's fine. Yeah. Let's just make an extra medical syringe. No!
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me.
I need another one of those, those liquid nitrogen tank thingies. Yeah, I can see that. One over there.
I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. Damn you, Sebastian.
Ah. Quite the opposite, in fact. Ah. Actually, come over here, why don't you?
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. You're gonna pay for that.
Ah. Really rather not be cleansed, thanks. Where is he? He's over somewhere. I think he's back there somewhere.
I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away.
Okay, he's right there. Oh, I had a sneak kill prompt there.
I'm weak, I won't come down easy.
Shit. It's true, yeah. Cleansed. Okay, he's over there. Hey, there we go. Oh shit. Ow. Okay, we took his thing off, so that's oh god, oh god, oh god, run.
All you want. You can't get out of here. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise.
Oh, shit. You saw me! Where is he? Where is he? He's right there. Ow, shit. Oh my god, would you die already?
Never again.
He's right here. How are you still up? There we go. Well, I hated that.
Thank you, Sebastian.
How are you still breathing? Yeah, indeed.
From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted.
What?
He's not here. Not anywhere.
Well, how do I do that then?
The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it.
Ooh.
To hide him. Destroy it. You can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
Yeah, me neither.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
What do we have here? Oh, broken flamethrower. Okay. This flamethrower's fuel tanks are damaged beyond repair. You'll need to find some replacements before you can use it. The weapon seems to use custom-made parts, so you'll probably need to find a similar weapon to salvage the tanks from. You have a feeling that you're not going to find one just lying around, though.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
What up, swarm of bees in the shape of a woman? Buzz buzz. Buzz buzz, babe. Welcome to the Bayhive. I know, right? I want to live in the Bayhive. Let's see. Is there anything else I need? I don't think so. Although there is, I think there's like a shotgun. There's like one shotgun bullet outside this door somewhere. Yeah, this one right here. You give me that shotgun shell. Ah, gotcha. Well, I hope your arms unfuck themselves. Oh. Well, hello, mirror. Nice to see you. And hello, high-grade weapon parts. Nice to see you, too.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. Fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Oh, yep. Love this cross dealy.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
What is that thing?
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Well, let's use the mirror. You just hang tight here, Yukiko. And let's save. And I should probably craft some more shotgun shells, since I used most of them. Ah. Well, cool. Flamethrower will be an option in a bit. That's fun. I should also get some more freeze bolts, although I don't have a lot of condensers. I'll just make one for now. Oh, whoops. Forgot I can do multiples. Yeah, let's start with 10. Wait, how come I could... Wait a minute. Why was it still three herbs to do field crafting of a medical syringe? Is this game lying to me? Does it not actually cost more parts to make things in the field? I don't think I have any more gel, do I? No, I don't. Maybe it only matters if you make like a lot at a time or something? I don't know. Well, anyway. It reminds me of that part in Silent Hill 4 where you're like escorting Eileen around and then you like try to take her through the hole into your apartment and she just like doesn't come with you. Because she can't. And then there's like this whole like confusing conversation about where you went.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
Oh. That's one of the things. The satellites.
What is it?
I think. Or it looks like one of them.
I'm not totally sure.
Yeah.
But it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian. I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it, too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
Torres! She loves to blow things up.
Ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Okay. I'm scared of what's going to happen once I do that. Oh, hey, look at that. A yoink. And a yoink. Oh, these like little Christmas trees. God, yeah, they're just like towers of candles. That's creepy. I love it.
I need you to clarify a few things for me, Hoffman. I assume you know Myra, too?
I do. We work together closely.
How could she do this? How could she stand by while they conducted experiments on Lily? How could she tell Lily that I was dead?
Myra's maternal instinct is very strong. She joined Mobius to be closer to Lily. And the word experiment is a bit harsh. Lily was treated well, and she was able to interact with her mother on a daily basis. As far as telling Lily you were dead, I believe Myra only did it to protect Lily's feelings.
Yeah, well, I believe Myra's maternal instinct has gotten a little bit out of control.
Hopefully, you can work this all out as a family when this is all over.
New boy.
You didn't seem surprised to see Esmeralda here.
Why should I be? She's a familiar face in STEM.
Everybody knows everybody in Mobius, huh?
More like I know everybody. I've been in charge of new hire evaluations for years.
Like one big dysfunctional family.
Esmeralda's the best person to have around in dangerous situations. She's a good soldier.
You're damn right I am.
I've been into Theodore's reality. If it's a reflection of his psyche, he's definitely got some serious mental issues.
That would explain why he's so powerful.
And yet he's hiding.
Perhaps it's easier to manipulate from the shadows.
Well, I'm about to drag him out of the shadows.
If what Liam told us was true.
There's only one way to find out. I don't know if you should be in here when this thing goes off.
I don't think I want to be. There were some interesting items in the other room that Liam was working on. I want to go check and see if there's anything that might be useful.
Okay. But then you should get back to your safe house. No telling what will happen in here once we shut this thing down.
Will do.
Yeah, maternal instinct.
Tell me something, Torres. So you knew Hoffman before this?
Everybody knows Hoffman. You don't get into Mobius without passing through her office.
Can she be trusted?
I might have said no before, but nothing like being abandoned by your corporate masters to make you rethink your position. She's trapped in here like the rest of us.
So you're not sure?
Yeah, she's not bad. Just a bit of a cold fish. I have trouble completely trusting people who look at me like I'm something in a petri dish.
I don't know what's gonna happen when we blow this thing up.
Me either. But at least we're being proactive.
I don't think we're gonna convince Theodore to leave Lily alone. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy who can be talked into doing the right thing.
So you're giving me orders to shoot on sight?
I'm just saying be prepared for anything. You can't predict what's gonna happen in this place. No offense, but how did someone as smart and headstrong as you wind up in an organization like Mobius?
I was a demolitions expert in the army. They loaned me out to Mobius for some black ops stuff. Once my term was up, they came knocking.
And you just joined up like that?
They were pretty good salesmen. They don't tell you everything when you sign up. I was tasked with some things that I'm not proud of. They expect you to follow blindly, and if you disobey. When Myra offered me the opportunity to get out, I had to take it. I've still got some morals left, despite the things that I've had to do.
Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm not quite ready yet. Stand by. I'll be back.
Got it.
Cool. Anywhere else I haven't been? I don't think so. Nope. Pretty sure this is it. Let's do it then.
Tell me something, Tor. Is that enough to
light, and it's.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Maybe try, you know, going into the next room, not standing right in front of it.
Are you okay, Torres? Torres? Where'd you?
Oh boy.
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light.
I think I just got ported.
Decisions have always been your downfall. Come then. I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter?
Oh, now I just got ported.
Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
Uh-oh.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry!
Oh, God. Lily? You're here.
I'm over here, Dad.
Hmm. Bottomless Pit. What a great name for a chapter. Yeah. Very, you know, burning bush adjacent. Oh, hi. Kind of you to show up and bring me a nice axe. All for me, thank you. Well, I'm gonna try not to make that, not to let that happen, but Yep, map data unavailable. Dudes running around. Dudes and things. Are you alive? Are you gonna get up? Nope. Okay. Ooh. Hey, handgun bullet pouch. Love it. There's some guys over there. Or a guy, at least. Oh, hello! I thought that was a thing. Hey, you wanna maybe come over here and, Oh, you have an axe now. How about if I stab you? Oh. Hello. Ooh, everyone has axes. Axes for everyone. Also, knives for everyone. I think the other guy might have had some gel that I didn't pick up. Yes, he did. My bad. Hello, I see you over there. Whoop. Don't go that way. Thanks for axing. Pile of corpses, love it. Oh, that's one of those big dudes. Uh-oh. However, I did learn that I can stealth kill those guys. I know, right? They're so good. Is that one of those big dudes? Or that's a new kind of big dude. Well, let's hide behind this wall here. See if I can get him at a better angle. Yep. That's one of those big dudes. Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, ah, there's like a very specific distance. There we go. I'm really surprised that that actually kills them. I would absolutely expect that to take like a million shots or stabs to kill. But no, I can just stealth kill him. It goes right down. Ooh, I wonder if the axe would work. Oh, hello. There's another dude over there. Hello. Knock, knock. What's that over there? Is that just a reflection or is that something I can pick up? Ah, it's just a reflection. Is there anything beyond this wall? Did I already go over here? Oh, I think I already went over here. Yeah, this is where I found that, the pouch. Okay, yeah, I've been here before. I love that it's like, the lighting in here is just good enough that I can see the enemies wandering around. I probably could turn... Let's see, what if it was a little like if I turn my flashlight on? Oh, it's way nicer if I turn my flashlight on, but... I kind of like stalking around in the dark like this. Oh, I know, I'm a terrible person. Okay, there's a guy. Are there any other guys? I don't think so. I think there's just the one guy. Let's kick his ass. Anyone else? I don't hear anyone else, I don't think, but let's take a little lap just to make sure. Don't want any surprises. That's probably gonna be surprises. I think I got everyone. I feel pretty good about that. I think now it might be safe to run around with my flashlight on. Oh, these floating blood motes. Uncomfortable flashbacks to the Evil Within 1. Also, I would like that to be the revolver instead of the normal handgun, just in case. Oh, that's cool. Like, he aims that one, like, one-handed, whereas the semi-automatic, he does it with two hands, I think. I believe I am, yes. Because that's what these games love to make me do. Oh, is that one of those big guys? That sounds like a big guy. Aw, tricycle. As far as it doesn't give me the option to, like, ring the bell. Oh, yep, that's a big guy. Oh, and there's some small guys over there. Okay, how can I do this? How will I go about this? Let's start in this direction. Yep, yep. Saw that coming. Sit down. Oh, okay. Alright. Didn't see that one coming. But he won't see me coming. Yoo-hoo! So many axes. Okay, there's you. Oh, there's a bunch of you guys. There's at least three over there. Are you a guy? No, okay, you're not gonna get up. Good. I might not be able to stealth kill all of you. Oh, maybe. Let's see. Oh, anybody over here? No, I think I might be able to swing this. Uh-oh. Yes, good. Uh-oh. Oh, someone noticed me. Oh, hello. Oh, and there's another guy over there. I'm not here. Let me just fade back into the bushes. Oh, okay. That's fine. Oops. Oh, good. Someone started to investigate and then gave up. But now I know there's a guy over this way. Oh, hello. Can I get around here? I don't think I can. I can't squeeze through there. Okay. Oh, that's not a wall I can hide behind. Okay, this will be tricky. Can I do this before you turn around? Oh, yes I can. Oh. Keep going, keep walking. Don't look in my direction. Yes. I've learned from playing this game that, like, even when enemies, like, turn around, if they don't turn all the way around, they probably have not seen you. So even if, like, if it was a person and they had, like, peripheral vision, they would absolutely notice me. But they don't. Which is great. Okay, there's a guy over there. You're the guy I just killed, right? Yeah. Okay, you're over there. The big guy is still wandering around somewhere. I'll deal with him when I can. Let's see. Let's take a look at this dude. Where are you going? You got some distance on me, but I can probably... Oh, there's the big guy. Uh-oh. Yes! Nice. Okay, big guy's right there. Okay. Don't think there's any one else in the immediate vicinity, so I should be able to stalk this guy at my leisure. Alright, let's just watch him for a little bit. Okay, he's going the other way. This should work. Yeah. Stabbity. All of your gross little pustules. Ew, look at his feet. Ugh, gross. Bleh. I have yet to fight one of those guys head on, and I would like to keep it that way. That's the third one of those guys I've just stealth stabbed. And I would love to just keep doing that. I don't think I want to fight those guys face to face. I have no idea what they'll be like if I do, but would much prefer to not find out. I think that's it. I think I got everybody. Look at me being good at stealth for once in my life. But again, I have poured a lot of skill points into things that make me better at stealth, so... Oh, this looks important. Those pillars also kind of look important, but this is where the thing is pointing me, so let's go that way. Ooh. There's more stuff. God. Erzsébet Báthory is probably my favorite historical figure. I just think she's neat. That's distressing. Is there a little, like... What is that? Would that be a penny farthing? Would you call that a penny farthing? I feel like a penny farthing needs like the smaller wheel closer to the front? I don't know. I'm not an expert on penny farthings. That is a penny farthing, okay. For some reason it looks weird, like it doesn't look like I feel like it there's something off about it, but again, not an expert. Yeah, velocity was the other word I was thinking of, but I don't know what the difference is, or if there is a difference. This is me and my Fall in London experience talking.
This isn't right.
Myra's succeeding where you failed. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
What is that?
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
Yeah. There's some Oh shit. Hi. Ow. little shit. Are you dead? Yes, you are. Okay, that's kind of what I thought. Like, I had it in my head that velocipede was a more generic term, but I wasn't sure. So thank you for confirming that. Okay, you are walking around. There's another guy, I think, right past you. Yeah, there's another guy beyond you. In the distance there. What is that turny wheel thing? I don't like it. Uh-oh. Something else has seen me. I don't know what. Is there another one of those crawly guys? There's probably another crawly guy somewhere around here. Where I can't see him. Hiding in the blood. Oh, okay, there's a guy over there. Let's take care of that guy. Looks like he'll be easy to pick off. I could go loud too. Like, I have the ammo for it probably, but I mean, why? If I don't have to. Oh, okay. There's a couple of you over there. Ew. Don't really want to hide next to this thing, but I don't think I have a choice. Are you going to see me if I stay here? No, you are not. You're just going to stand right there, and then you're going to turn around. I love it. Love it. And then I stab you. Love this great source of green gel. That's the only reason why I'm, well, I mean, that's not the only reason why I'm killing all these guys. Also, you know, for my own safety, but the green gel is a nice addition too, because that means more upgrades. Let's wait for you to turn around again. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Ah, shit. That's fine. Oh, shit! Oh god, there's another one. Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. Fuck you. Can I axe you? A question. Yes, I can. I didn't... Oh, it did kill you. Hooray! Yay, I'm so glad the axe works on those guys. Well, now I'm down one axe, but that's alright. That's a pretty good use of the axe, if you ask me. I prefer to save the axe for enemies that are harder to kill in other ways. Okay, so objective is that way. Let's keep hunting my prey here. Oh, hi. Oh, you have an axe. How convenient. Oh, you've seen me. That's fine. starting to run a little bit low on ammo. But again, I can field craft if I need to, and have a lot of gunpowder. Ooh, and what's this? Another bag? Which I am having trouble getting to. There we go. Ooh, alright, I'll take that. You're just gonna stand there? Oh, what's the matter? You have a headache? Some good old-fashioned bloodletting will clear that right up. You. I hear you. Feel like you're gonna turn around in a minute. Oh! Ha ha! Just gotcha! Who else? Anyone else? Oh, that's another one of those crawly guys. Ooh, checkpoint. Thank you. Pretty sure I can't stealth kill them because they have like heads on both sides, so I don't think that'll work. Yeah. You know what? The axe trick worked so well. Let's do that again. Excellent. Hey, there is Ulka! Welcome! What are you doing up? Isn't it like stupid o'clock for you where you are? Or maybe it isn't. I don't know. Well, oh, hello. Another one of you. Ah! That's right. Die, you little shit. Uh-oh. Oh, another one. Hi. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, hello. Glad you decided to show up. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, I got two Australians in my chat now. Isn't that special? Possibly three, if Dasha's around and lurking as she does sometimes. But I won't call her out if she is. All right. I think I got everybody. Ooh. Oh no. Herbs. Thank you, I'll take those. Ah, right. To fight to the death. I mean, do you have to? Australia is already such a hostile place, full of things that want to kill you. Why do you have to also kill each other to add to it? All right, you'll have to make an appointment to fight to the death then. Staircases leading down in a horror game. Big ol' pool of blood. Ooh. More gel. More goodies. Oh, look at this lovely pile of gel I'm sitting on. That's a weird phrase right there. Yeah. Oh. Oh god, oh, I hate that. Yep, that sure is a horror game staircase right there. My butt is talking to me. Yeah.
I do. I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Man, there better be. Oh. Oh no. Oh well, this place is absolutely yep.
Lily?
Yeah, this place is gonna light up like a Christmas tree. Oh. Oh, look at this. Ooh. God, again with like the way this game does spaces is just so cool. I've been gushing over it since the beginning of the game, like back when we first started going through that horrifying art museum. Doing it again. So cool.
Lily. No. Lily.
There she is. Your precious daughter.
Hey!
Dad?
Creepy.
You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to. Toasty.
You are doomed to repeat the mistakes of the past. Unless you join. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Myra.
Hey, no.
Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
Oh, no.
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No. No.
Oh, goddammit.
Come on, man.
Let me get you out of here. Oh, no. No. Hey, don't throw your gun. Torres.
You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, we're...
All right.
Home.
Thanks for stopping by, Rizulka. Enjoy the rest of your work day, if you can. And good luck with the hopeful conversion to employee, if that is indeed in your future. As someone who has been a contractor for a good chunk of her work life, I get it. Window, I'm disappointed in you. I mean, mirror, not window. It's cute. Little writing desk. Put my laptop on that. Work from home. Ooh. Wedding photos? Can I get another look? Kinda. Oh, look at that. Gonna see outside. Hee hee. Candy corn! Any good books? All I can see is the chapel. Life is better. Life is butter. When you're around? Life is butter when you're... Yeah, when you were around. So stupid and adorable.
Realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
I need a hug, Ladybug. Should I stay or should... I go, I assume. Should I stay or should I go? Do, 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 do. Will you be my friend? Can't read what's on that book. I like how she draws Sebastian with his stubble. Scruffy ass dad. Ooh, what this? Slide! Yay! Man, she's got a big room.
Drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this.
What is that? Mysterious symbol. You feel like you've seen this before, but you can't quite put your finger on when or where that was. But at any rate, it looks pretty cool, so you decided to keep it in your room. That's probably a reference to something. I don't know what. But it's just going to be another cool decoration for my room.
I buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them.
Oh, those are pens. Okay. Neat horse statue. Oh, what? Feet. Baby feet. That's cute. Aw. That's adorable. Wait. Oh, okay. That's just a weird texture thing. I thought it was a slide, like, in the very corner of the room. So surely the game wouldn't do that to me, would it?
Myra. What an incredible woman. She really could do it all. No wonder she was able to infiltrate Mobius. When she set her mind to something, she wouldn't stop.
Chestnuts on that plate? There's a Rubik's Cube. Sewing kit. Sewing machine. What's in your kitchen? Time to snoop around. Toaster oven, you got a microwave, you got an oven, you got a coffee machine. One lonely banana.
That letter. Myra's last communication. Hidden with her files. It's sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. So messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
No. Go away, we don't want any.
Wake up, Sebastian.
Are you selling Girl Scout cookies?
What? Hoffman? What happened?
Oh, no. Oh.
She brought you here.
Oof.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
Damn it, Sebastian. What have we just been through?
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just got to find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore is out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Great.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Chapter 13.
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes. I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down.
Oh, shit.
She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
Demolitions expert.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Damn. Well,
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Assault rifle. This automatic weapon uses standard rifle ammunition. It packs a punch but burns through ammo quickly. Is there a standard rifle somewhere that I didn't pick up? I bet there is. I bet I've long since passed it and can't go back to get it now. let's get myself some coffee. Coffee. And let's also find somewhere. Oh, God. Killer screensaver. It sure does. And I found some of them, but definitely not found all of them. Wait. I don't want to save. I want to go to the mirror. Where's the mirror? Mirror is over here. First of all, we'll save here, and then check out that slide. With my kitty friend.
That's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence.
She's still a sweet little girl.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart, and observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling, too. I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she was my daughter. Keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
Oh, nice. You played through this 3 times. Yeah, I could see myself playing this game again. I don't think I want to play the first game again, but this one I think I would. This is my first time playing it, and I'm definitely enjoying it a lot more than I enjoyed the first one. And yeah, I am also sad that Tango Gameworks was axed. I didn't realize until recently that they're also the same studio behind Hi-Fi Rush, which I never played, but I've heard it's real good. Oh, of course. That's the Elder Scroll. That's the Elder Scroll symbol, isn't it? That's something Elder Scrolls related, isn't it? I think. I don't actually know. I'm not really an Elder Scrolls person. But that's what that looks like to me. Because yeah, Bethesda. Save your magnum ammo. I don't even have magnum ammo. I don't have a magnum. But I definitely remember the magnum in the first game being frickin' badass, so. So yeah, when I do come across it, I will do that. Yeah, I mean, because I definitely, I do have the Vault Boy bobblehead here. I still don't know what this is. I'm assuming that's another Bethesda property, but I don't know what that is. Anyway. Now I can have assault rifle cartridges, which I don't even have any of. I wonder where that is. The tanks for the flamethrower. I'm sure I'll come across them sooner or later. Oh right, I have a whole bunch more ammo capacity for the crossbow now. That's cool. It's Wolfenstein, really? Huh. Cool. The Nazi Robo Dog. I've never played any of the Wolfenstein games, so not surprised I didn't recognize it.
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
So, well, let's see. Which locker should I open? I'm thinking maybe something on the bottom row. Maybe. This one. Harpoon bolts. I'll take it. All right, so now I've got a nice big pile of green gel to spend. And I said what I wanted was this. Yep. Okay. Start, stop, attack when the red icon is displayed. Sneak kill when the sneak kill icon is displayed. Okay, when within a certain distance behind an unaware enemy, a red icon will be displayed on them. Press B to begin sprinting toward them. When you get close enough, the sneak kill icon will be displayed. Press A to sneak kill the enemy. The attack will fail if the enemy notices you partway through the sprint, so take care to attack from behind. Okay. Fun. I feel like that may not have been the best ability to get, but I'm interested to see how it works. And then, yeah, when I have enough, I think I'm going to want to increase my endurance, or maybe my stamina recovery speed. Maybe some more health max or something. I think I'm good on stealth. I have about as much stealth as I want. I think everything else is gonna... I like that, too. Everything else is gonna go into other skills. Because I've definitely leaned hard into the stealth skills because I want to make stealth as easy as possible for myself. But yeah... All right, I think I'm done in here for now. I'm close to the end of my stream, but let's at least get my bearings. Ooh, I do need another syringe. Let's go get that guy. Where is he? Can I get that guy? I think I can get that guy. Not that way. this guy. Thank you, I'll take that. Okay. Make your way through the remains of Union to reach Sanctuary Hotel in the Business District. Oh, Post Plus, I think that's where I want to be. Oh yeah, Business District. Perfect. Business. That was some words. Some words, not swords. Closed captions. Another syringe. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna stop there. Yeah, alright. Actually, hey Servo, since you know this game well, if you're still around, how do we get in here? There's a guy out here who talked about a key, not there, other way. There's a guy outside this room who talked about a key, and I think that key is to that little building outside. But I'd never found the key. Is it too late? Can I still get in there? Oh, there's a statue here. Has that always been there? Was I walking right past that this whole time? You know what? Before I stop, I'm gonna open another locker. One more locker for the road.
Not looking so good. Let me help you.
No. Which locker? Which locker should it be? Let's see. Only open two in that row. Three in this one. Three in this one. Two on this one. That one. Shock bolt. I like shock bolts. Cool. That'll do me. Okay. Now let's save and leave. Maybe I will just look up that whole key nonsense on my own. And also try to figure out if I missed a rifle somewhere. Which I bet I did. It would be nice to have a rifle in some of those boss fights, I'll tell you. Anyway. Well, that was a fun session. I got set on fire a lot. That was less fun. Poor Liam. I'm sad to see him go. Poor guy. He didn't deserve that. I wonder if there's a way to save him. I think there's different endings to this game. I feel like there's like different ways you can approach things. I don't know for sure. I haven't looked too much into it because I don't want to spoil myself. But yeah, I'm curious. But that will be a question for another time. And we will continue this next week. And then tomorrow... So I finished Undertale last week, and I am still kind of up in the air about what I'm going to stream on Wednesdays. But I'm thinking my current thing that I think I want to do is Crimson Diamond, which is a point-and-click adventure. Or not even a point-and-click, it's a text parser adventure that came out pretty recently. And it's a beautiful EGA masterpiece. And I bought it day one, and I have not played it yet. So that would be cool to play that. And I haven't done I haven't really done a proper adventure game on this on my stream in a while, despite it being kind of my whole brand. So I might do that. I might start that tomorrow. So, yeah, that's probably my foremost idea. Where is my window? There it is. And my raid button. Who can I raid? Oh my god. Taco Adventure is playing Darkseed 2. Excellent spooky season game for some wonderful cheesy FMV goodness. Gotta raid that. So enjoy some terrible H.R. Giger body horror shenanigans. Yeah, I will see you tomorrow for probably Crimson Diamond. Not a very spooky season game, but I think there's murders involved, so kind of spooky adjacent, I guess. So yeah, thanks for coming, everyone, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!